Hey guys, welcome to my Pillars of Eternity 2 min-max item and build guide. Today I'm going to be showcasing a build which uses the Priest and Paladin subclasses Priest of Magran and Bleak Walker. This build mixes the best support spells and abilities from Priest and Paladin with the strongest fire-based spells to make a strong, flexible support. It can reach up to plus 5 power levels, plus 2 restoration power levels, with an additional 65% healing done. It can work both as a strong frontline tank by equipping Lethandria's Devotion in the offhand, or add some more damage by going Sun and Moon, which adds plus 2 firepower levels during the day. It offers a wide variety of AoE fire spells, and Flames of Devotion, Shared Flames, will add a substantial DPS increase to the rest of your party members.
Thank you.
If you have an idea for a build you want me to highlight or some feedback on the video, leave a comment below. If you enjoyed my content, subscribe to me on YouTube or follow me on Twitch. Links are in the description below.